Dance, dance, fight!
Ooh, dance, fight!
You got it!
Is he dancing?
What is he doing?
I know that boy is not dancing.
This is even better than I thought.
Okay, turn around!
No, no, Pop. It's Pop, shuffle, ball change, hip swish, turn around.
How could this happen?
You told us you were a king, and a king does not get beat.
Well, I am a king. I'm the king of New York. It's my stage name. I'm like, for when I perform.
Perform?
Oh, no, this is horrible. Abacate has failed the test.
Who would have ever imagined that today Zuba would have to banish his own son?
Zuba, no.
Zuba, yes.
Sadly, the Alpha Lion must cast out all failures. Then I'm no longer the Alpha Lion.
Dad, what are you doing? Dad, no! You can't do this.
Who could possibly take Zuba's place? Anyone? Someone? No one?
Hey!
Closer! I guess not. Well, this is all very awkward, but I suppose I could carry this tremendous burden. DT! Get the hat.
As your new leader, I hereby banish Alakay. He shall wear this hat of shame. And leave the watering hole for 1,000 years or life, whichever comes last.
Come on, shoo, get out of here.
You should have told us, son. You should have told us that you were a real king.
You never told me I'd have to fight anybody.
What did you expect, son?
I don't know, maybe a little fatherly advice. Like, hey, son. It's a fight!
You're a lion, aren't you?
But I've never fought another lion in my life.
No, I guess not. You dance.
And other stuff. The point is, your pal Makunga set me up back there. I mean, none of this would have happened.
If you were a real lion.
Zuba!
Yeah, I said it.
A real lion. Thanks. Thanks a lot.